Hey, what's up, guys? Landry here again. Well, I got some new shit for y'all. First off, today, I want to give a huge shout out to Twisted Dipper 313. Now, if none of you have seen any of his videos, his very last video, his sixth one, by far was the funniest. Now, I was in the middle of eating breakfast while I watched this video. Now, at one part, I couldn't breathe. I was choking on my cereal so bad because I was laughing so fucking hard. So, if you guys are in for a good time, want to laugh, and hear about Dip, go to his channel, check him out. Him and Sunzy are fucking hilarious. Trust me, you won't be disappointed. So, you know, go subscribe to him. Trust me, you won't regret it. Alright, next thing's next. Modern Warfare 3. Now, when this game came out that night at 12:01 a.m., I was at work. So, I didn't get home until about 7:30. And when I got on, about 20 fucking people were still online at 7 in the fucking morning. Okay, now I couldn't believe it. Well, I mean, I could, because the game was fucking sweet. But everybody had, you know, 6-7 hours worth of gameplay on me. I'm the type of gamer I am. If you guys have Xbox 360, my gamer tag is Evil Shake, and in the evil part, instead of an I, it's a 1. So if any of you guys know the Evil Clan, yeah, I'm in there. Pretty fucking sick. But the game is freaking amazing. All the assault rifles, the SMGs, sniper rifles, they're all freaking sweet. So if you guys are in for, you know, first-person shooter games, check it out. Go get it. It's great. Alright, next thing's next. I got me some new shit. I got me a big old box of new shit. Big old box. Now, before I even show you guys, Darcy and them were so kind to me that when I bought technically only 2 mud jugs, with one of them, I got the third one, I got a free black one. And just for the hell of it, they gave me a white one for free. Even on the paper that, you know, shows like what you got, they wrote next to it, here's a free white one just because. Dude, that's fucking sweet. You know I'm gonna keep going back and getting some more when they bring out new shit. Like, the stuff is awesome that they have. So, I've already broke this one in, the white mud jug. It's great. I liked it. You know, simple design. And got the black one. Now, the reason why I get so many is, well, for one reason, one of them, the reasons, I keep one in my room, one in my bathroom, one in the vehicle. I usually have an extra one in the kitchen or my brother's room, you know, just in case, so I don't have to, you know, walk all the fuck back over there. But the black one that I got, you know, most of these free black ones, I actually give them out to friends as gifts, saying, you know, look, dude, this shit is sweet. You guys dip. You should have something that most dippers have. It's fantastic. So if none of you guys have had a mud jug, never seen one, or never got one, go to mudjug.com, grab yourself a couple mud jugs. You will not be dissatisfied. They're sweet. They're spill-proof. You know, unless, of course, you start filling it up right here, then, of course, it's going to spill. But, like, literally, you could go like that, and it goes right to being back on top. So, that's great. So, the black mud jug goes to a friend. The white one is actually for my brother, I think. Next, I have the Grim Reaper one. I'm trying to see where the best look of the design is. You probably won't be able to see it anyway, but it's pretty sweet looking. Oh wait, actually this one is for my brother. This one, the Grim Reaper one. The white one is going to the vehicle. So, last but not least, dude, you guys, this one is beyond awesome. Like, beyond awesome. If you guys give me a second, I'll actually light this fucker up. turn off the lights and let you enjoy the view. So give me 1 second. Right there, you can kind of see it. I know you can't see me, but you can kind of see that it glows in the dark somewhat. But seriously, the glow-in-the-dark mud jug, it is beyond awesome. And I definitely just stepped on my Modern Warfare 3 case. It broke. Sweet, already. But yeah, there you guys have it. There are the new mud jugs. The new game, Twisted Dipper 313, go check them out. So, you know, all other than being, you know, some new shit and showing you guys my stuff, what I got, I also have a new dip that actually quite a bit of people talk about and, you know, really enjoy. I love it. Like, this dip, like, for instance, most of you have jobs. If you have one where your boss doesn't like chewing, dude, seriously, grab yourself some Skoal Spearmint or even Skoal Mint, any of the mints, because this stuff literally is perfect for work. You know, they won't ever be able to tell unless, you know, you sit there and you go out and you got a big old hawker in there. But if you put, like, you know, just a little bit to get that buzz and, you know, shit like that, it's perfect, because they won't be able to smell shit on your breath. But as you can see, brand new tennis goal experiment, not even cracked open. This, I've had actually 2 tins of this already. This shit is freaking amazing. And there we go. You guys can see I'm brand new in there. It smells so good. Like, seriously, it's candy in your lip. I'm gonna play some music for you guys while I go ahead and put this dip in. You gonna start bringing back some more videos. I'll try to make them as funny as possible, but hey, I can't do that. But yeah, there you guys have it. I got me some Mountain Dew Code Red. I love this stuff. For a double XP, if you're playing Modern Warfare 3, shit's under the cap. Plug it in, you're good to go. You got double shit. Alright guys, I'm out of here. See you later.